Man, I don't feel like burning fossil fuels today. Maybe tomorrow.
Britain could be underwater in decades.